everyone, my name is Kashish. Today I explain about teeth. Teeth are very important part of our body. Uses of teeth. First, give shape to our face. Second, help us bite and chew food. Third, help us speak clearly. We all are born without teeth. Teeth are grown later than gums. Set of teeth. By the age of 3 years, a child has a set of 20 teeth. This set of 20 teeth are called milk teeth. And by the age of 6 years, the children started lose the milk teeth for place of milk teeth. A new teeth are started growing in their place. These new teeth are called permanent teeth. Every older adult has usually a set of 32 teeth, 16 in upper jaw and 16 in lower jaw. Kinds of teeth. There are four kinds of permanent teeth. First, incisors, second, canines, third, premolars, and fourth, molars. You like my video? So, subscribe my channel. Now, thank you.